he make it this far? How the fuck did it begin? A Trump rally sounds like Hitler in Berlin or KKK shit. Now I'm going in off to saying what's real. Don't give a fuck who I've been, cause it's gotta be said. It's gotta be said. It's off the top like the toupee on Donald Trump's head. This man's not peaceful.
My bad. Wasn't trying to kick you. I was trying to mute you.
tell us it's clear. Tell us a clear and convincing story. We're going to win this race. Just look at what has happened since yesterday. 24 hours, we were behind in Georgia. Now we're ahead, and we're going to win that state. 24 hours ago, we were behind in Pennsylvania, and we are going to win Pennsylvania. And now we're ahead, but we're winning in Arizona, winning in Nevada. In fact, our lead just doubled in Nevada. We're on track to over 300 electoral votes, electoral college votes. And look at the national numbers. We're going to win this race.
Anybody hear me?
Yep.
Are they hearing clean or run the people over?
It's clean.
Okay.
It has been, at least.
Okay. I was wondering.
Valid concern.
Can't stand you getting serving people that's want to wreck your lab.
Still taking the hearse here, just in case.
I only have a couple of cars, and the only two cars I got is a Grimler and what do you call it? Because the rest of my cars are A-class cars. B-class.
Well, you could see, you could bring them down to C.
Yeah, but in my fast cars, I don't want to.
I'm actually winning if you only count the legal laps, so. Don't believe the polls, folks. I won this race. It's all fake.
I don't understand what you mean.
I'm just saying, if you only count the legal laps, I won the race. That's all you need to know. Some said it was actually the biggest win ever, actually. If you only count the legal laps. I'm a big boy. Sleepy Austin Cook stole the race. But if you only count the legal laps, won easily, folks. Everyone knows.
Someone's talking, just don't know who it was.